Eurovision 2018. Eurovision 2018 is already starting to shape up the day, after we learned the first contestant heading to Lisbon next May will be Belgium's Laura Grzenyckan. The BBC have announced that public submissions for the UK's next Eurovision entry are now open. The announcement came on the BBC's official Eurovision Song Contest blog, and includes details of how to submit a song. Hurry though, you've only got till October 27th to submit your entry, so get compassing. The finalists will take part in a televised Eurovision You Decide program, where the public will vote for the song which will be the UK's next Eurovision contestant. Details of this will be announced in the coming months. All details about submitting songs to the BBC can be found here. What do you think? Will 2018 be the UK's year at last? Let us know what you think. Author James Scanlon, source BBC Image, source Eurovision Ireland.